Oddmar wasn't used to days like this. What was he even fighting for? If he somehow retrieved his villages, would the chief still cast him out? Maybe, if he could capture the one responsible. Perhaps they'd forgive him for his life of cowardice. Goblin, shouted Oddmar. Why are you watching me? I have questions for you. The creature bolted away, and Oddmar's attention turned to a wild boar. Please, noble beast, pleaded Oddmar. Help me catch that monster.